Hi and welcome. You certainly had, or maybe still have, the fatal error source file not compiled, as myself I did have. So let's quickly resolve this problem. First of all, you have to remove the dev C++ or code blocks IDs from your PC or Mac. After that, you must install minkw64 for 32-bit or 64-bit from this website here in Google. Here from sourceforge.net. Then you must reinstall the last release of dev C++ 5.11 version, or for code block 13.12 version, which are both new releases in your PC or Mac. For dev C++, you can install it from here, sourceforge also.net, and for code blocks it can be installed from here, download binary code blocks. There are many files within minkw program that are so much important for the two IDEs, and without these files the IDE can't perform its task properly, as we have seen with the source file not compiled error. After you have done these steps, let's try to do a short program to see if the problem persists. Let's begin. Hash include I stream using namespace std int main cout hello world. End line. I forgot this here. And finally, return to zero. So let's first compile it. Go here. As you can see here, there is no errors, no warnings for the compiling step. Let's then run it. Wow, what's a big relief. Okay. The most important thing of what we have said is to remove totally the dev C++ or code blocks from your PC or Mac. And before you do reinstall them, try to install minkw, and that's all. Finally, I hope that you have enjoyed this video, and I hope also it will work for you. So have a nice time and see you again.